Kids, my name is Poonam Srivastava, class teacher of LKG from Gurukul Kids Preschool, Manjarpur. Kids, let me start our session with morning prayer. God bless me and God bless you. God bless me and God bless you. God bless mommy and daddy too. God bless mommy and daddy too. God bless children here today. God bless children here today. God bless children far away. God bless children far away. Kids, let's start our concept. New word is B. See, this is capital B and this is small b, but I giving a name. Character of name is big B and baby B because it is a small b. So this is big B and baby B. How can we write big B and baby B? Let's start. See, here is red line. We will start red line to blue line. First standing line. Start with red line and end with blue line. Standing line and left open curve and second left open curve. See, this is big B and baby B. Start with red line and end with blue line. Standing line, first of all we draw standing line and start with curve blue line. See, this is baby B, big B, baby B. Once again we repeat standing line, then left open curve and second left open curve, big B and baby B, standing line and left open curve. This is baby B. We call big B and baby B. Okay kids, let's start with book. See, this is book number 2. Page number 4. See, here is big B and baby B. Bird. Bird. B for bird. B for butterfly. B for boy. B for bucket. B for bubble. These are bubble. And B for ball. And B for balloon. B for balloon. B for bicycle. B for boat. B for boot. B for bug. And B for bench. Once again we repeat. B for bird. B for butterfly. B for boy. B for bucket. B for ball and B for bubble. B for boat. B for bicycle. B for balloon. B for bench. B for bug and B for boot. Now you turn the page. See, here are big B and baby B. These are bees. Bees. Beer. B for beer. See, this is bowl. B for bowl. B for baby, just like you. B for baby. B for bottle. B for bottle. B for buffalo. B for buffalo. Now you just turn the page and mention the date. Recap. Draw lines to join the bananas with capital B to the beer with capital B and the bananas with small b to the beer with small b. Okay, kids? See, capital B joined with capital beer and small b with the small beer. Big B joined with big B, just like A. And baby B joined with baby bear, just like K. Okay, kids? Now next page, page number 9. Trace the letter and color the picture. First of all, you just tracing the big B and color the bat. B for bat. And trace and write. See, here are some tracing of big B. And after that, you just write down the big B. Next page is, trace the letter, take the picture and then start with B. Baby B. See, here is baby B. Banana or car is a banana. B for banana is take here. You mention the take. Take. Okay, kids? Now, trace and write. Here are some tracing of baby B. You just tracing baby B. After that, you just write down the baby B. Okay, kids? Here are some exercise for you. Mention the date, write big B and baby B combined. Below the pictures that starts with B. Here are some pictures. Which picture start with B? You just write down big B and baby B. See, butterfly. Big B and baby B. Kids, remember, you just write down with the pencil. Okay, kids? This is apple. Mama A. This is not a baby or not a big B. Okay? B for basket. B for basket. Anchor. Not a B. This is A for anchor. B for bicycle. B for beer. A for axe. B for boot. This is your activity. So kids, here is your practice book. English practice book. Page number 1414. Tick the homework. Mention the date. Say trace and write. Here is big B. B for butterfly. You just, first of all, you tracing the big B. And after that, you just write down the big B. And here is homework. Mention the date. Baby B. B for bottle. B for bottle. You just tracing the baby B. After that, you just write down the baby B. Okay, kids? This is your homework. I have an activity for you, kids. Let me activity. Kids, you have already got this activity book. Page number 111. This is related to big B and baby B. Today, let me start our activity. See, this is balloon and dip the balloon in red water color and dab it on big B. Okay, kids? See, you dip your balloon with red water color and dab with red water color on big B. See, kids? This is big B activity with balloon dabbing. Okay, kids? Now you just practice on big B activity at home. Okay, kids? Thank you.